Justin Trudeau was caught on camera applauding a speech by a Nazi-linked veteran. The veteran Leopold Ukrainian-Canadian Anthony Rota served in the Waffen-SS during World War II. The Waffen-SS was a branch of the Nazi Party's paramilitary organization. The incident has caused outrage in Canada and internationally. The incident has also raised questions about Trudeau's judgment and political leadership.